Good morning, peeps. So in this video, I would like to share with you a bit of my God experience I had this morning, this early morning, as I have a little sweet baby who turned 9 months old yesterday. And as she grows up and I sit at the table, I see her starting to, you know, crawl towards me, call me mama. Yesterday was the first time that she called me mama. Okay, and so super excited about that. Just brought immense joy to hear that from her. And I see her crawling to me towards the table I'm sitting, and she tries to, you know, just stand up on her own and expects me to support her. And this morning, while my husband, my daughter, and myself worshiped the Lord, you know, we just picked up the guitar this morning after a very long period, a taxing period, a lot of changes that had been happening. And I picked up the guitar and singing songs, you know, especially to see the glow on my daughter's face when I sang this Jesus loves the little children and Jesus loves me, this I know. So these are the two songs. I'll sing them for you and put them up on video in the next videos. And but yeah, so when I sang this song for my little baby girl and we worshipped, and I was so overwhelmed to see the joy, the different joy on her face, you know. And as I began to worship God, I began to go into this experience of seeing God as a mother. No, I've began my journey of motherhood and realized how Ramesha, my daughter, she runs towards me, okay, and expecting me to carry her and cuddle her. And my presence is enough. If I'm sitting around her, she'll be enjoying herself playing, okay. But if I'm away or I've not given her that attention, I can see the pain on her face. So likewise, I felt like God was teaching me that He's ever present, and His presence brings that security, the sense of belongingness, the comfort that we need. Okay, and I could just sense it. I could feel God above me and embracing me, and me like a little baby, like Ramesha, towards me. I felt me towards God, and God, my mummy. Okay, I've always seen the father side of God, but today I was experiencing the mother side of God. Okay, the motherly aspects of God, and it was very overwhelming. So I want to tell you today that God is also our mother. Okay, most of us, we see Him as a father. We talk to Him a lot, calling Him Abba Father, right? But today, God has taught me this, that God is my mother as well. And I could greatly feel His motherly arms of embrace. So God is waiting right there for you. Just run to Him. Feel as though you are in your mother's bosom, okay? And receive His love. God be with all of you.